is Taylor Sarman, and I'm from Union High School in Oregon, and I'm the national president of FBLA, excuse me. And today I thought I'd share with you something that I heard when I was in fifth grade, and that was that the future is dependent on you. I'll forever remember these words that my fifth grade teacher told me one day before the start of class. The future is dependent on you. His words served as the inspiration I needed to realize that if change was to be made in the world, it was to happen in the very place that I was sitting, a classroom. My fifth grade teacher inspired me to believe that the world could be changed, and that life could be made better, and the future could be brighter. But that responsibility lies within each of us. I reflect back on that moment at the time I knew that a desire for public service resided deep in my heart, and that would be the career path that I would take in the future. You see, I share this story to emphasize the role that an educator plays in the classroom. As educators, you provide the solid direction and focus that students need to lead our generation to a brighter future. People do not vary greatly in their abilities to achieve success. They vary greatly in their desires to achieve that success. But just like my fifth grade teacher did for me, every day you will inspire your students to achieve the success that will move them and our generation to the next level. You provide the hope that the world can be changed and that their life and futures can be brighter. And you do it every day through career and technical education. Through career and technical education, you equip students with valuable real-life skills to show them that the skills they're learning in the classroom apply to them post-graduation. And as a student, that's inspiring. It's a reminder that in our careers, we can change the world, make life better, and create a brighter future for those around us. You see, it's often said that education is opens the door to the future, but what isn't frequently mentioned is that career and technical education is the framework that allows that door to exist, because for some, career and technical education courses are the driving force for students to be successful. Career and technical education serves as a reminder that what we're doing in the classroom really does apply to what's happening in the real world. My personal commitment to CTE and to Career Technical Student Organization is derived from my involvement in the Future Business Leaders of America. For over 70 years, FBLA has been committed to the same ideals that my fifth grade teacher was, that the future is truly dependent on you. In FBLA, we've committed to providing that over 250,000 members with the skills they need to prepare for a brighter future through our over 60 competitive events. 5,600 communities across the United States are lucky to have FBLA there, and that's 5,600 communities that are being positively impacted by community service, youth leadership, and career-driven students. The only thing greater than the breathtaking statistics that I share with you today are the countless personal stories that I've encountered as national president. It's the story of the students from all across this nation who have been impacted by educators like yourself that truly make being national president so rewarding. So as I leave you today, I want to thank you for your continual commitment to your classrooms, your students, and career and technical education. Thank you for taking the spark of student organizations and igniting your curriculum and providing students with invaluable tools that will ensure their preparation for the future. Thank you for always reminding students that the future is dependent on them. And thank you for always propelling them to greatness. Thank you.
Gentlemen, and